Both Sibylle's religion and Montanism died out sometime between 400 and 500 CE. And we don't know as much as we would like to about either of these beliefs. The early Christians were inveterate book burners, destroying documents they didn't agree with out of some kind of religious fervor. It is difficult to get a clear picture of the Galli priestesses because of this. They were frowned upon by the Greeks, despised by the Romans, and utterly hated by the Christians,